Hey guys, we are back for another episode of XCOM, so we are fresh off losing a bunch of our team members. The kind of bad stuff happening. What does Augment Soldiers do? No, not that. Okay, how is our engineering build? No. Okay, let's build a Psy Lab. Hyperwave Relay. How about a Psionic Lab? Excavate that. We have plenty of money. Might have to make another generator, but I could do that here. I'm not sure we're gonna have enough. Okay, that last mission sucked balls. Big bad balls. Okay, we don't have weapon fragments for that. Okay, let's just let some more time go by. Hope we get a bunch of money from the council soon. Three, yeah. I think we've tamed all the animals, so. Aliens, what? What's going on?
What the hell?
Sir! Internal systems are shutting down all over HQ!
Oh, crap. Those bastards! Sabotage?
This is Central. Security status red. Repeat.
Psionically controlled? Fight him off, dude. Can't win without you. Not even a laser pistol.
What have you done? Answer me!
We're picking up movement near the outer perimeter. Multiple sensors have been tripped. We have a breach.
Oh, God. Whatever the heck's going on, this is really bad. Especially off that last suck mission, too. Was that, like, a normal suck mission or just a, not a normal suck mission? I don't know. And it's a Delta door. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Wish I had my A-team. I wish there was a B team, I guess. A and B.
Delta section, report.
Okay.
Delta section, report. Finally. Delta section. Looks like your emergency generators are back online. And oh, Delta, whatever this attack is, you're right in the crosshairs. We've got perimeter alerts triggering from all sides.
Okay.
It looks like you've got flyers coming through the cavern near the rear guard station. Plus, you've got a whole wall of heat signatures coming down through the vents in the ceiling above you.
Okay.
Whoever breached our internal security, locked down the door system separating you from the rest of the base. Once we get the doors open again, we can start sending reinforcements through, but that might take some time. Right now, it looks like the closest alarms being triggered are in the vents above you. Keep an eye out for any indications of movement.
Oh, God. What am I supposed
Delta
to do?
Delta section, you have to hold the line. The future of XCOM is counting on you.
Yeah, no pressure.
I'm on the move.
Move you here. Imagine you get good. You have a plasma rifle. As long as there's no psionic bees, we'll be fine. Okay, you, I could probably want to get you in full.
Heading to that location.
We're making an excellent grenade target. That's not a good thing. Okay, and you, crash. Well, at least we get a heavy. Whoa, this was unexpected. Holy crap. Yeah, I guess I'll put you in here. Try to get a kill pick going. Hey guys, we are back for another episode of XCOM, so we are fresh off losing a bunch of our team members. The kind of bad stuff happening. What is Augment Soldier? Haddad? Who the heck are these people? Oh god. We can hate those things. Okay, good. Getting rid of the sectoid is big.
Missed the target.
Oh my god. Okay, well, we didn't set up well for this. Okay, good. Got some damage in on him. Oh god. Not good. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, things just keep coming, don't they? Okay.
You've got fresh reinforcements standing by, Commander.
Thank you.
The bad news is we drained the auxiliary power banks while holding the doors open. It's going to take some time to reroute power for another attempt.
What are you being flanked by? Oh, that guy in that window? Crap.
Moving to position.
They shouldn't be on Overwatch. Suppose you guys are mostly just sacrificial. So, sorry about that.
I'm on my way.
Okay, you're flanked. Let's use you with your grenade. Can you do this without hitting our one guy, please? Wait, do these things kinetic strike? If they do, then I'm in terrible trouble. Okay, I just screwed that guy rather badly. So we need to focus down one. Running gun.
Cut him down.
Yeah, let's see if we can't get over here.
Time to motor.
He's already taken three. He'll be our prime target. Didn't get a chance to put my alloy cannon on. Maybe I can flush him. Ah, let's just go for damage. Five. Oh, you don't have a plasma even on. Which freaking guy are you? You're terribly flanked also. Imagine this will give me... It's a dash, though, of all dashes. But I don't have a good place to put you. Okay.
10-4.
No, that was a bad place. Oh, crap. Okay. Yeah, you guys need to... Good job. You failed. Miserably. No, don't fight that thing. Save your buddy. Please don't miss. Good job.
Down.
We can sectoid down. Okay, any place I could take you that's better than you currently are? Maybe back here? No. Yeah, there.
On my way.
Yeah, let's get out of there, Chilong. Unfortunately, I need you to do damage. Okay. Samad. You just have no place to go.
I'm on the move.
You're safe there, ish. You just need to do damage. Why can't I drop it? There we go. New damage. Guy's still severely flanked. Yeah, we need to just focus down a single guy. Yeah, it's a dash. I just need to, but I need to get a controlled little corner going on. You guys may be in some serious trouble up there when this happens. Okay, great. You're gonna Sanic shield him. Ah, these guys will handle that though. Hopefully they just walk around a bit looking for us. Oh. Or just kill that guy, because hey, why not? He's only behind half cover anyways. And they get the double tap. Okay, we have a sectoid commander. Oh my god. Yeah, he's good. Oh, he survived. Well, I guess he doesn't really matter all that much, so. He is double tap. Okay, he did. It's fine, he got a grenade. I don't think those guys are worth much. Rookie Imad was killed. Oh god, a side trooper. No mind control. Good, mind control failed. Okay, so I need to get rid of this guy and then take care of that guy.
Watch the flanks! They're moving!
It's a bad position to be in. 100%, 79%. I'm almost tempted to take out this guy. With this. I think I will. 9 critical. I do believe he's actually the more threatening of the two. I could shred you. Can I rocket you? How much damage does that do? 10 damage? Can I rocket you and not hit my own people? Let's try that. Cancel. Who am I hitting that's on my own? Exactly. Did I hit both of you bastards? Okay.
Launching.
Apparently I was on my own guy. Thank you for stopping me, game. Good. really needed that because I don't want freaking psionic
heading out
guy here sticking around. 81% chance, very likely to hit.
Good. Target eliminated.
Okay, you are in the severe trouble. 35% chance to hit. That's pretty bad. Where could you actually go? You actually really want full cover.
Location confirmed.
Yeah, I'm not sure what you're worth, honestly. Qilong, any long shots? Any where you might be able to get a shot on anything we currently know exists? Mind getting someone up there. Could come up here? Can. Oh, okay.
I understand.
That's not bad. I might be able to get a shot on this psionic guy. Take away his shield. 88% chance. Much better. You missed an 88% chance when it,
damn it,
counted. Samid.
On my way.
Very little faith in you actually being able to hit with your weapon, so... Oh, you can't quite make it. Yo, you can hit him. Use your grenade. Have some fun. There you go. 3 damage to a relatively scary enemy. He's gonna move now, and now you're gonna have an even harder time trying to shoot him. Jang. He dropped down. Great. Into that corner. He's just hiding to protect that guy. Shoot at him.
I can't take much more of this!
Yeah, you're dead. I'm sorry. And you panicked. Okay. And you shot at your attacker, and you missed. Okay, well, hey. You are in full cover. Yeah, that guy's gonna be in trouble now.
X-ray, oh, crap. Coming in from the side!
Okay, lucky. That's a good unit. I don't want to lose. Yeah, I don't really care about you. Okay. You just need Crash. You take over this guy. Wait, these guys kinetic strike or not? I think they do.
Moving.
You use your alien grenade to do AoE. Actually, no. Come up to... Oh, he went down there. Sucks. Okay.
Moving to
I think
position.
I could probably get a shot here. No. I cannot. Okay, well, let's overwatch then. Saeed. Okay, well, hey. Shoot him in the face. Wow, 4 damage. I'm impressed. Anything you can do to help, Kunis? Yeah, you can come up here. That's not the right angle. It's half. That's not good.
On the move.
I guess you can come here and just smoke them, I guess, so they don't have trouble. No, don't smoke them. Smoke me.
Smoke's in the air.
Okay, this is extremely challenging so far. You. Why don't you go hunting? Okay, no, we're not gonna put you in that position.
Orders confirmed.
Yeah, you go hunting for that other little guy that's doing the psionic shield. You, I guess, since you can't really do anything else. Yes, just get this out here.
Throwing grenade!
9 damage to the one, not insubstantial.
We're picking up activity in the ventilation system
crap.
Near the mech bay, Commander.
Shot failed to connect.
Yeah, that sucks. I really need you to get that down. Sectoid that was protecting him. Oh, I guess he broke his connection. I'm not gonna save you. I think I care. I don't. Okay. Oh god, one of those. Yeah, he's had enough. He's booking it. Still know where he is, though. Okay. Some Jang needs to handle that. Another sectoid. Great. And another... one of those. Okay. We have another grenade. I think another grenade would be the right thing to throw. Yes. Okay, yeah, right in here. I don't think he went too far. See how far I can bend that.
Eat this.
9 damage. Did I even kill the one? 58%. Okay, well. Flaming rocket. I want to go down. Okay. Worth it.
Stand clear.
Really want to get rid of that guy. As long as it does full damage, it should kill both of them, I believe. Yes. That takes a little bit of pressure off. You really don't have anything better to do but pray. I guess you could kill it, but I highly doubt it.
Target eliminated.
Wow. Make me eat my words. Well, that rookie's a hero. Okay, now we know we have some jerk face psionic fool up here. Okay. Yeah, I gotta start putting damage on that thing before it jumps down.
I'm on the move.
On that chrysalid. We got one there. At least I'm spotting things. Oh crap, there's one right freaking here. 10% crit. I'm not gonna get a crit on this. 6 damage. Okay, so we can't get someone up here to help. Those. Where was another one? We know there was one out here somewhere. I mean, if I get shot by the sectoid, I don't mind too much.
Moving.
If I can reasonably assure that I get rid of the chrysalid that's going to hit my support, I'll just take the shot from him. Take the damage. No, not you. 73%. Can I flush you? 100%. Okay.
Flushing him out.
Good.
We're picking up airborne hostiles moving on the rear guard station, Commander.
Oh my god.
I'm not sure the alien ground forces can reach that area. They may be limited to aerial units.
Yeah, I don't know what he's talking about. Who's getting attacked? I didn't see. Oh god, you. Ah, close combat specialist. Suck it. Where is my plasma? Or, yeah, I guess my plasma. You're gonna get poked? Okay, a floater. 2 floaters. I'm not too worried about that yet. Oh, now that I'm worried about. That's irritating. I have some more help again, please. Oh my god, 2 of them. This mission's. Oh god, I'm drunk. Okay. Mission's really brutal. And a squid. That's wonderful. And another squid, okay. And a heavy floater, okay.
Commander. We've almost got the auxiliary power banks charged, and I should be able to get one of the interior blast doors open. I'll send as many reinforcements through as I can before the charge dissipates and the door locks down again.
Okay. Now we have one of these guys here. Let's just kill him. 100%.
Got him. Burning through ammo fast.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna need a breather. We have a cyber disc coming. I want to collect you back with these guys, honestly. We've done a lot of damage. Okay, yeah, let's get you there, probably. Oh, you're all used up. Okay. Samad, just going Overwatch. Crash, you're going to be major. You. I don't care about the rookie. To be honest.
Moving to designated position.
Yes, Qilong, you can do this. See what floats in here. I think we finished all the last wave off, okay. That's scary as heck. Someone else is in stealth mode. Yeah, I'm gonna have to... Well, I've got 2 up on this top row. Should be okay. Heavy floater, that also sucks. You can die, I don't really care.
Reinforcements awaiting orders,
thank you,
Commander. As soon as the power banks spool up again, I'll send another group through.
Okay. And we actually have a plasma user. Lion! Oh! The scumbag's here. Thank you. Okay. So I'll imagine you have a shot. Yes, you have a good shot. Wow, you can kill this thing if you can land that hit, though. But I think the cyber disc is more threatening. 12 damage, good god. Can you double tap? Oh, thank you, Jang. And hopefully his explosion hits him, right? It did nothing. Okay. Smod, no, I'd rather send someone else out there, probably.
I'm on it, Commander.
Like, crash into full. Good, you got a shot. 55% chance, I'll take it. I think you have heat ammo, so do it. Yeah, it's a ton of damage. Okay, Samad. You're not worth much, so... I'm sorry, you're not worth much. I guess she's damage. Do I want to leave a floater alive? Where could I go? Let's run her out here. Hopefully she gets a shot. 35% chance to hit. That's pretty sucky, but... Wow, hero. Did someone not give you laser weapons? Because that really sucks to be you. Okay.
I'm all over it.
Yeah, some of you there. Arbana. Actually, you could finish this for us. He has to win. Or he has to take... yeah, I guess, yes, he does have to win. He has to take a very low percentage shot, though. Okay, you actually... I don't mind going into half for this. You're very likely to be able to land this. 83%? I'll take that if we can get rid of the floater.
Toasted.
Okay. Now, we know there's another freaking cyber disc coming. Is there any more full cover I might be able to go for? No. Can I just do a... you're all the way over here. I don't want to dash. Good running. Let's just reload this turn. She gets squiddied, I'm going to be kind of sad. I know there's a squid coming. Okay, normal floater. Not too worried. Okay, why are we going in and out of x-ray mode? Okay. Yeah, don't mind him. It happens. He wasn't worth much. I'm feeling like a bad commander right now. I'm not a bad commander. Okay, this explains why we had that really brutal mission where they threw everything at us. They were trying to soften us up for this freaking invasion. Okay, you can double tap, but there's nothing really else to look at. So let's reload.
Reloaded.
This turn. You, I guess, will just dash out. I wish I had full cover for you. I'll leave Qilong in full.
10-4.
Get you full half just in case. At least we got rid- What the heck? Okay, that is the most random way to get there I've ever seen. But okay. I mean, I've gotten pretty used to that over time, but that one threw me off. Yeah, you overwatch. You can't overwatch because you double tapped. Yeah, reload then.
I am ready.
You guys, just overwatch. You're not gonna be worth much. Yeah, you overwatch. You overwatch. You actually have
Commander,
grenades. You're worth something.
Moving in the vents near
crap.
The mech
bay. Okay, there's our cyber disc. I do need to get rid of that thing. That thing does a ton of damage. Get something behind us. Okay, squid? No. I heard a squid. Concerned about the squid popping out at the wrong time.
Hostiles targeting my position.
Okay. You missed. We're going to get jumped from behind, too. But let's see if my heavies. Okay, there's a squid. We're talking about one less squid in the world. Okay, muton. Another muton. A muton. Okay, four mutons. That's a lot. And a berserker. Okay. And whatever, I think another berserker. Okay, so I'm going to use my heavies to take these shots first. 61%. No, not you. I want my heavy. There we go. Qilong. 98% chance to hit. 60% critical.
The mark is down.
He just one-shot that guy. Like it was nothing at all for him. Okay. Samad, you get to go on recon for us.
Enemy target in range.
You're worthless. Okay, good job. You discovered everything for us. Yeah, I know. I know. I see them. I saw them drop in. I remembered. Okay. Scumbag, where can you go where you can actually get shot and have cover? Half cover.
Solid copy.
Let's go here. Hopefully this won't get him shot. Maybe you can just alien grenade something. Well, I can take away that guy's cover. That's probably a worthwhile use. Didn't quite hit him, but it left that guy in deep trouble. When I rotate somewhere. Oh, there's like nothing left. Yeah, I don't have any good reason to dash up there. I'll just come here and overwatch. Guess I can grenade someone. Overwatch. Kunis. And that's a dash. That kind of sucks. Let me just run here, see if I can get a shot off. No. Okay. Well, not being able to see them means they won't be able to see us either, which is good.
Okay.
Dash up to here. Okay, I don't think they'll be able to do much. Okay, crash.
I'm rolling.
I believe there's still a squid around. I'm gonna reload you this turn.
We're clear to go.
Ah, there's a floater. Jang, got him?
No longer a threat.
I think we're using our units properly.
Near the command center. I think you've cleared that area out, Commander.
Oh, we're blowing up our command center. Huh. Didn't even notice that till right now. Okay. You come up here. This is a sucky place. I should have gotten there. I would have got a flank on him. 69, 61, 61, 69. Okay. Actually, no, I'm gonna run and gun.
Going in for the kill.
Try to
on my way.
Fix my mistake. Yes. I hate the half cover, but I do like the additional height we have. Should be able to get him nuked, I think, by you. 35%. Why are you so crappy? Who do you have a high percentage shot on? Okay, well, take it on him. You're sacrificial anyways. You're basically just squad sighting. Wow, wow. Good job. He did something. It was impressive.
Yes, Commander.
Let's go here so I can get a shot. I hate the half cover. 97. 87, but I could get rid of that guy. 100% chance. I can't pass 100% chance hit. And it killed him, which is wonderful. Okay, Abaddon. Your nearest not dash.
I'm on it, Commander.
Might give you a shot on somebody. 5%. 75%. That's not bad. What about a grenade? Nah, 75% will get a kill. Dang it. Missed. Okay. Make it. Make it count. Good job, rookies. You were doing as much damage, if not more, than our actual troops. Okay.
On the move.
I'm gonna have a good shot here. I can finish off our one on our right. Okay. 83% chance. Good. Another one down.
X-ray down.
We're ignoring the berserkers, which I think is exactly what we should be doing. I don't want to move with you. Yeah, probably
location
here.
Location confirmed.
Honestly, get into full cover before they overwatch or do any other trickery. You, I'm just going to leave on Overwatch back here. You're doing just fine. Whatever keeps rolling out of here. Okay, there comes another thing, a drone. Okay. He's doing really well protecting our flank.
I missed my mark.
Yeah, you did. Hope you're sad about that. Might get shot now. Okay, you just going to sit there? Okay, yeah, you probably want to get cover. He's my next threat. The Berserker isn't moving.
I'm all right.
Okay, yeah, well. At least they took a shot at you, who matters to no one. Okay. Berserker's scary.
Commander, I've got the auxiliary power bank spooling up now. Once they reach a full charge, the doors will open, and I'll send another group of reinforcements through.
Yeah, probably I'll kill you. or I mean, 100% chance is hard to ignore, and it'll kind of get him off that guy. So I still have never seen one of those attack. I'm afraid it's going to do like tons of damage. Okay. 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 Rook. Wow. He's right in front of you. 63% chance to hit. Funny. Our rookies are freaking like winning the day for us. They have like more kills than our actual troops. It's really quite hilarious. Okay, you Overwatch. I am deeply entertained. Abaddon. I mean, why change anything?
Position confirmed.
Put you in a considerably worse position so that you can throw a grenade. That guy's in full cover. Means he's gonna be annoying. Might as well use your grenade. Nice throw. We hit another unit back there. That's excellent. Yeah, Berserker. Perfect. Yeah. That was just chance. I didn't actually expect it, but hey, for him to do 6 damage, that's more than he would have done on his own. Okay. Who else has a shot? Hey, give a shot, little droney dude. Do it.
Be doing any more fighting.
Okay, and then you go on Overwatch. Okay, so anything else rolls in from there. Smash. Okay. What about with your pistol? Or your grenade? Can you get a grenade in there? No, you can't. Okay, what about with your laser pistol? 61%. Let's try. I could have flushed him, perhaps. Okay.
Moving.
And you probably will get the hit, I imagine. No.
Commander,
you're heavy.
We're picking up contacts moving through the forward access tunnel ventilation system.
Oh god. What now?
Watch the
flanks!
They got me flanked!
Oh.
Confirmed.
Yeah, Lion had that.
I'm running low on ammo.
Okay, Chrysalid. Scary, but I got room. 2 Chrysalids. Okay. Okay. I wish. Oh, okay, good.
Reinforcements have arrived, Commander. This is the last group I can send through.
Yeah, and there's one unit. I think I can do better than that. Yeah, I really don't have any cover for you. I'm sorry.
On my way.
Percent chance to hit a berserker. Go for it. He's arcing to armor. I don't have to worry too much. I should just fly you up in the air. That way I'm pretty sure those one guys can't get you. Whoa, framiness. Chrysalids can't get you. That would kill him. We're reasonably sure there's nothing. I'm gonna wait with him one more turn on Overwatch. Okay. Yeah, you're not gonna hit that. Might as well, so you don't have a grenade.
I'm going to need ammo soon.
I know, I'll try to take a turn. There's gonna be chrysalids on us soon. Okay. Who has a shot? 100% chance to hit. Not enough ammo. We'll let you reload on your double tap. 15% chance, but I think you can grenade him. I swear, our rookies are getting all the kills. Our blue shirts here, apparently. Okay. Well, good job, guys. Now, Miss Sniper, you need to leave there, Athena. I guess he's our last sniper. Keep Overwatch. We know we have Cythalid coming. That means I want to move you down and in.
That's affirmative.
You're a good anti-Cythalid. Beast. crash. Yeah, go on Overwatch. Two cyber discs, that's two squids. I think we're pretty much done with that. We have Sith Lids moving in on us.
Okay. What's making that noise?
Are they patiently waiting for us? Now you, how about you activate your armor?
Light the fires.
Yeah, just okay, apparently I can't like put it where you are for some reason. Okay, weird. This pistol overwatch with you, Kunis. Let me send a rookie in to flush him out. At least try.
Heading out. Hostile contact confirmed.
There you go. You found me one. That's all I really am using you for. Yeah, you don't have that kind of range. Okay. Sniper would. I could move you out. But you go and still get a shot.
I'm rolling.
Half, but I don't really need to worry. Okay, Overwatch. It's nice that they're holding. Unlike last freaking mission.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I don't think anything more is coming from behind. You did a good job, Jang. Stopping him. Let me reload you. Okay, you need to reload.
Reloaded!
Okay, and you, you're just fine. And you can't shoot that though. For some reason. So maybe we get down
Roger,
here.
Doctor.
He should be able to survive a hit anyways in his Titan armor. Oh, we had a shot for a moment, then it went away. Kunis, I'm just going to go on Overwatch. I'm going to assume this thing is going to move toward us, so...
That's
I guess I'll bump up to here. There's no real penalty. Had a shot for a second. Yep, you want to move? Oh, God. Now there's two. Maybe we'll kill this one. Oh yeah, we killed it. That's a start. This one apparently just doesn't want to move. His friend apparently wanted open doors. But he's just like, nah. 5% chance to hit. I mean, you're good for nothing else. Do some damage. Good, you did 2 damage. Okay, yeah. No. Oh no, not that. Now you show that guy how it's done. There we go.
Target disabled.
Okay, now let me leap him with my other rookie. Yeah, let's run him up there, see if he can't flush some more enemies out. Sorry, rookies, you get the bad job. We'll move in with support from behind, but not very aggressively. Moving. 2 chrysalids down. I think there were at least 3, though. I don't know why that one guy just wanted to sit. Oh, I guess we're kind of wrapping around this way. This is an interesting layout. It's difficult.
Roger, Dodger.
Full up there. I'm going to start aggressively moving forward. Do I have double tap on my sniper? I might. Or maybe she's not that level yet. I don't know.
Heading there.
That's
now.
Full cover. Sweet. Okay, Overwatch. Crash.
Headed there now.
Move into backup. Overwatch.
Orders confirmed.
Chi Long.
Commander, we're picking up a steady increase in alien activity near the forward access tunnel.
Okay, I'm
like
working on it.
Looks like concentrating a force there. I'd get prepped.
Did I actually leave myself in a position I want to be in? I don't know. Thank you, Lion.
X-ray down.
What's coming in? Single drone. I don't think he made that explosion. 2 drones. Still don't think they made that explosion. A sectoid. Ah, sectoid commander. Ina at the cyber disk. That makes a little more sense as to what made that. Overwatch, I would guess. Sectoid. Okay, 2 drones.
We've got 0 new contacts near the mech bay, Commander. We should probably focus our efforts elsewhere.
Our whole base is rather... I guess it actually is. It's right next to each other. They're just built in rooms next to each other. I just like the picture. Okay. Okay, so we have some bad stuff coming. We gotta kill that one guy as soon as possible. I'm not gonna open this door. I don't want Vision till we get another assault in. I don't want you to help. Okay, we'll have you come up here. I should try to get someone there, too. I wanna be able to fight out of this room, most likely. Let me just go... Well, okay. After I move everybody else, let me just go get them ran up there. I'm gonna move him out. I would like the... Assume there's no one in here.
Got it.
I would like to bait the commanders into taking our first units we show at them, which will be our rookies. Okay, yeah.
Moving out.
Dash up here. We're doing a lot of dashing, but I think it's gonna be okay. Qilong, you're bringing up the rear.
Location confirmed.
Yeah, you're almost dead. Not that I care. Sorry, the time for rookies is past. I don't even know if I want to put him in cover. There's a cyber disc. He didn't have any grenades left. He didn't spot anyone anyways. Okay, Siegfried. I'd kind of say, yeah, move over here. It's fine, you want to move there? Okay, probably. Can I?
Oh, yeah.
Ah, crap. I can hate the R key so much. It's full. We'll be able to get a shot up this ramp right up the middle. Let's reload before the fight begins. Oh, I know. There's aliens at the front of the base. Central told us. Okay, a drone. Not very threatening. Two drones. Not very threatening. Commander, and
looks like
I know
this is the last of them, Commander. We're not picking up any additional contacts. If we can take them out, HQ will be secure.
Oh my god. Okay, well, Jesus Christ. Oh, and whatever the heck that thing is. It's scaring me. A psionic beast. Okay. So that is a door. Of course, there's nothing in here.
Running.
Okay, he dashed. It means I probably don't want view. Okay, so you have a shot of something.
I'm on it, Commander.
Probably a drone, I bet. Yeah, drone. You only have 5% chance to hit him. Play your odds. Two, you can't even kill a drone. Are you kidding me? You're pathetic. Okay, let's move here. It won't let me get my shot. I suppose I should have just taken it. Okay, you're flanked.
Moving to position.
Okay. Now we know he's up there. We're not going to have line of sight with these two. Fortunately. We know we have a sectoid commander there. We probably want to get ready to go over here.
Paul and S.
Try to make a good call. Crash. Yeah, you come over here. I'll try to turtle up one more turn. Okay, and Qilong, even right up the middle is not my most desirable move. Yeah, I guess we'll dash you into here. You really can move, I have to say. Okay, now you want to take out a drone? Okay, take your chances. You'll probably miss. Yeah, thought so.
Miss the target.
You are not all that. Okay, let's pop this, see what we see. Nothing, okay. Cyberdisc is gonna have a bit of an advantage. I'm gonna move you this turn. Okay, and you just Overwatch. I probably didn't want to open that this turn, honestly. Okay, he scares me the most. I don't think he has view on any of my what? And you missed. Okay, crazy.
Enemy is still alive.
It's just a drone.
thus far.
No injury? Really? Great, another drone. Good, you killed this one. It's a drone beam, okay. So whoever moves here, I think will have a shot at him. So let's take out our heavy.
Moving.
Who actually should have a shot. Oh crap. I didn't leave you in the best position for them. 587. 77. 85. Take the shot on this guy. I'm gonna say he's the most threatening of the two. 9. Okay, you guys continue your war with these freaking drones that seem to be your nemesis. Eternally. 100%. What if we were to headshot? Almost kill you. What if I could have headshot the guy behind him and killed him? Oh, you have double tap. Yeah, I think I can. Let's try. Oh, dang, it didn't hit far enough. Okay. Well, I could have killed someone. Let's go here.
That's affirmative. It's go time.
Okay. 51, 84, 51, 84. 51, you are the more scary of the two. But I can do 81 shot up here and do a bunch of damage if I kill that thing next turn. Get my heavy on it. Okay. It's time for you guys to freaking nuke this jerk. He's currently flanked. Where could you move to if you run and gun? Into half. Move into full fold, though.
Put him down.
Okay.
Moving out.
This is not good. Okay, great. I just spawned more. I may have been making mistakes with this. Okay. 7 damage. I don't really want to flush him. Just do damage. Good job. Done died. You do not have a shot. I don't really want to move you into half. But I still be in line of sight of them if I do this. Oh, the cyber disc. Yeah. He's still flanked. Where can I be of any help? If I come out here... If I come out here, I might be able to get a shot on the cyber disc. Or that thing, which might be a good idea, but I'm going to try to get rid of the cyber disc.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Cyber disc done died. Okay, Chi Long. Use that flank you on. Oh, him. Let's make you flank to him. That's flank 2. That's not good. Not good at all.
Target confirmed.
Guess I'm just gonna move him to try to get him in range to see what happens. Okay, good. He's actually got shots. Okay, Samad. Now you can't really do much to Overwatch. A little worried about Alien Commander here, what he's going to do. Maybe I should have taken the shot when I got him. You going to mind control someone? Okay, he did damage. Okay, this guy scares me. That guy scares me too. Okay, you're going to psionic shield him. Okay, I do want to kill that guy if I could. I'm going to mind control someone. Or just damage. Mind control failed. Oh, on our sniper. That would be a pain in the butt. Okay, you're scary, but I need to kill something else before you. Missed.
Incoming.
Probably
fire.
Lucky, I imagine. What do you do? You're flanked? Mind control? Ah, crap.
Hide it.
That is just not good at all. 71%, it doesn't kill him, though. Okay. What about if you were to go after him? You can kill him for 53%. Get him for 83. Okay, how about sniper? 100% chance to kill him. 100% chance to hit him. 100% chance to kill our own person. What am I going to choose? No, don't shoot him. Let's just get rid of you, I think.
Enemies in sight.
This is bad. 21% chance to hit you. Yeah, probably. Okay, wait, what does Lion have? 87% chance to hit. Okay. It's a lower percentage shot. Ah, of course you missed.
Adjusting aim.
That's a dash. May have to survive a hit from one of these, unfortunately. Man, I kind of want you to come up here, I think. Just get away from our assault.
Yes, sir.
So I might be able to get a good shot on this. Oh, I might be able to get a shot on him. I've been healthy to kill him. Okay, Chi Long. Oh, man.
On
need
task.
You to get a very impressive kill here, okay? Oh, you're being flanked by your own
you're
unit.
Moving
okay.
Around the side.
Or could I just hit you for a ton of damage? Theoretically, that should kill.
Alien pacified.
Target acquired.
Perfect. You, if I get shot.
Watch the flanks. They're moving.
Okay, Samid. Sorry, dude. I kind of just want to put you out here to make you a juicy target. Because you're at one health. You're not valuable to anyone too much.
Watch the flanks.
No
They're
targets
moving.
Available. Okay, because he's over here. And if I go here, are we flanked?
Will do.
No, we're in full cover. That's good. How do you not see him there? Oh, he's destroyed. Holy crap. Since when? Okay, what can I do to move on that alien?
Heading to that
Let's
location.
Go stand on that mectoid body. Okay, you. Any chance you can just
on
be a
move.
Juicy target also? We're sacrificing a rookie. It's worth it, though. Come on, I've given you a lot of juicy targets. They're not very high priority targets, but they're juicy.
You just lost one.
What I could.
Can't take much more of this. Location confirmed.
And he ran, okay. I'm still flanked. I need to start killing that thing. You gonna mind control the rookie? You can have him if you want him. He's a failure. Okay, you're gonna take a shot with your scatter. Lucky. Okay, there's a car burning. A vehicle is unstable. What's he on about? If you can one-shot this alien,
got it covered.
We will be in a greater position than we currently are. Dang. A little disappointed. You somehow have no targets available. Let's turn on your flight. Yeah, let's huff it over here or something. Yeah, maybe you just book over there. You can actually be part of the battle. There we go.
It's on the ground.
Excellent use of that flighting. Flying, I think. Oh, I still have you. Hey, you come here.
Moving.
You get me back my freaking assault. You missed.
Damn it.
You missed. I am so deeply freaking disappointed by that.
On my way.
I realize this puts me in a bad position with him, but what do I care? It's a rookie. No, we're not going to kill him. Well, maybe we will for the fun of it at the end. Thank you. I wanted back my
Taken
assault.
Care of.
Okay. Now, Kunis, I think you just need to run up into
Moving
here,
out.
And we're going to start gunning down the freaking alien. Next turn. Leave him. I don't imagine he can mind control. Oh, good thing I got Jang out of there. I see what he was talking about. This vehicle is unstable now. Oh, you try hiding in the corner. See if that'll help you. You can shoot at me with the rookie too. Oh, you hurt him too. mind damage to him or something. Well, it's gonna crit. Two damage, yeah. So concerned about that. Okay. 53. Can you even shoot? Oh, nothing left there. Can't imagine psi attacks are avoidable either. There you go. Suck it a bit. Yeah, I imagine you have like the sweetest of all sweet positions.
Gonna need double tap. Soon.
Yep. Probably a miss, but it's a lot of damage.
Nailed him.
We blew his clothes off? What is he doing? I can't tell. He died? I couldn't even see it. I bet it was cool.
Could use
we made a statement
here
today, Commander. They came after us. Our people. Right at the heart of our operation. And we showed them what happens. Now I think it's time we take the fight back to them.
Yeah, once everybody's healed. They shall not pass. Okay.
Hang in there, soldier.
I only lost 4 operatives. Apparently that's good.
Having to fight our own people.
Will he be okay, Doctor?
Yes, I believe he'll recover. And more importantly, he seems to be free from outside control.
Is there any indication of how this happened, Doctor?
I finished our initial scans.
Okay.
And so far, I found no physical abnormalities.
We already know the aliens are capable of some kind of mind control, Doctor.
Yes, but that doesn't explain the lack of a nearby controlling alien, or the sheer number of victims.
If the aliens were capable of launching an attack of this scale previously, I believe they would have. Perhaps this was a one-time opportunity.
That
using
might be
what?
True. But we still need to find out how this was possible.
Yeah, get our freaking viewfinder back up. We did a lot of damage to the inside of XCOM.
I'm glad to see our troops aren't hesitating to wipe out the aliens. I guess I shouldn't have expected any mercy.
Yeah, well, that was our decent team. Star of Terra. And the aim better patch. Oh, we get an etheral. Okay. Let's go do... That was... Interesting metals. No, we're gonna do the +5 will, +5 defense. We're gonna award it to someone that we always take, which will be our sniper. Congratulations. God, you're still ugly, but you're a good sniper. Rather, you're our only sniper left. Okay, rename metal, that is +defense and will. That was pretty rough, and we have a aim better badge. This would be good on someone that can't shoot well. Our sniper has it, right? Oh. Well, holy crap, you don't have it. No wonder you're not as good as Contradiction. Well, that should really help her aim, substantially. Since we have everyone. Oh, man, that was brutal. Hire soldiers, should I? Well, actually, if I'm gonna do this... Officer Training School... I should have purchased that a long time ago. Okay, and let's refill our... barracks. Okay, well, holy crap. Counselor for Psionic Labs. Whew. Well, I don't know where things go from here. So anyways, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up here. I think we handled that situation well. I think we won decently enough. So, I think I'll wrap it up. I'll catch you guys in the next episode.